to left, we have Patrick the Godson McAlee flying for us this afternoon. Now, he's from St. Louis, Missouri, but calls home now Chicago, Illinois, so we know he's glad to be here. He credits his dad and his uncle, both commercial airline pilots, for inspiring him to learn how to fly. Doctors, why we last want this for us this afternoon. It's a tiny bird, about a 16-foot wingspan, is in my plane, and two wings top of all on the aircraft. Now, Patrick's dad worked for Donald Douglas and the Gemini space program, and he was hired by the Ozark Airlines. Now, but much of his childhood, Patrick would fly with his dad every chance he could because he wanted to learn how to fly. He helped his dad become two award-winning fly planes. Patrick says when he's 5 years old, his dad flew his first EAA air adventure flying in Oshkosh, Wisconsin, where he met and was inspired by Airshow pilot. Who was that with Sean D. Tucker back then? They attended every Oshkosh regular every year since then. Now, once the air the dad continued to fly, that guy continued to get along with the engines. He got a hands on how to fly, worked under the tutelage of dad to fly as Patrick got a nice big around ball and some wood for over half the fuselage for us this afternoon.
Well, age 12, Patrick knew he wanted to become more than just a press aviator. At age 16,
first plane he sold in 1947,
Cessna 140. He got his pilot's license on his 17th birthday. Well, he was 17 when he got his pilot's license, let's put it that way. Patrick said he was in school. He didn't have a parking. Spent all his money on a flying license to fly airplanes, so he take his buddies to ride the airplane, and they take him to ride in the car. Nice switch off. When he got his license when he was 17 years old, he got the Cessna 140. He also sold it. The other two other high performance airplanes, and he flew the little Cessna 140 to Oshkosh, Wisconsin, all by himself at the ripe old age of 17. If you've never been to Oshkosh, Wisconsin, that was a busy place. And a couple times, it's crazy to get down the kind of Oshkosh, but it's that done easily. They make it look easy, but you got to hack your head and it's going on a fiddle all the time. Now, by the age of 18, he received his commercial and multi-engine regular flying aircraft. At age 23, he's got an A&P and his aviation maintenance license. And was hired by Republic Airways later to become the first officer for Republic. Patrick got upgraded as a captain within 2 years and was flying the Embraer 145 for regional flights for the aircraft. Back in 2013, Patrick became a captain for the Embraer on the 170/175 regional jets. And it's been with Republic Airlines for the past 18 years flying for Republic Airlines. Now, he started performing it. Supposed aerobatics back since 2006, flying competition aerobatics, not only in his fist, but now by Lindsay Farrow this time. He credits his flying capabilities by being mentioned by some of the greatest out there pilots. Greg Coons, Stephen Flies, Super the Gap on board. Skip Stewart is highly modified as Super Z Flies. Brad Jules Frank with a T-34 Mentor, retired now. And Debbie Rinder Harvey flying also from his mentor, the Captain Goldwell. The cockpit was back to pack and hang out a bit today.
Oh,
Africa, the last one fits flying for us today.
Now, the crab colors are provided by the vinyl images and design of St. Louis, Missouri. Now, Patrick and Fred usually manage this airshow vision that gained much attention recently. They are highly innovative and unique. Patrick Dwight can tell you it comes from a pop culture writing background,
writing comic books, and has bridged the past from experience of the airshow program. Natalia will often cosplay as a favorite superhero to both young and old generations. You may have seen her in flight line sometime. As Patrick comes to the right side bench password. I want to thank his sponsor, made all possible for him, that keeps the airplane flying. He wants to thank a softy parachutes, which Toby never has to use, GT propellers, Aztec seats, vinyl images and design, Bristol Watch Company, the Aero Experience, Miller Creative Media, Swivel Creative Media, Aircraft Smoker Oil, Evolution MMA, Lift Aviation USA, Tiger Performance Products, Enerseas Corporation, Aircraft Spruce and Specialty, and Tempest Aero Group. You want to find out more about Patrick, look at him up on Extreme Flight. On Facebook, it's .com/extremeflight45. And Twitter, it's extremeflight45. And YouTube, Patrick McAlee Air Shows. That's Patrick McAlee's little S1 Pips Flying Force.